Hi, my friend. I'm Diane Armitage. I've been working for about 30 years now with millionaires and multimillionaires all over the world. And it's awesome. It's fun. They definitely operate at this very interesting stratospheric confident level. It's really a very cool process to be involved in the mindset, to help them with the marketing strategy, to help them with the business strategy, and to see them just ratchet it up and go. I love it. I've worked with about as many people or more who aren't millionaires, and they're amazing people, and they're energetic people, and they're fast thinkers, and they want to make things happen. And somehow it's just not happening. And I see them get a little frustrated with it. They're like, well, okay, that person over there, I'm sure that they're nice, but I'm as smart as they are, and I'm as nice as they are, and I work harder than they do. I may have a better education than they do. I don't understand how those people are making it happen as well as they're making it happen. And they're just like floating in this prosperity pool of goo and wonderfulness. And I'm over here like trying to make it happen. I can't figure out what it is. Well, I'll tell you. It's an interesting thing as I look at the people that I work with who are almost there and trying to get there, and people who have already made it over there. And many of them are unconscious competence. They don't even know how they got to that space. But that's what I want to teach you. That's what I want to show you is the difference. Like I want to show you what the difference is. So I've got this little webinar over here and it's short. It's only like 15, 20 minutes long. And I walk you through the basics of really what I see as the difference between millionaires, multimillionaires, billionaires, and everybody else in the world. And I think you're going to find it really interesting and enlightening because they operate at a really open level of thinking that is not genius. It's not educated. It's something that they've employed, and it's something that you can employ just as easily. So I would love to have you take a listen to that. Now, I also want to let you know that I'm offering this new Armitage Millionaires Club. I'm not making it for millionaires and multi-billionaires. They already know what they're doing. I'm making it for you. I'm making it for people who are wanting to live in a higher level of prosperity. You don't necessarily have to call yourself a millionaire. I don't care what you want to call yourself, but you want to be in that place where you don't have to think about it anymore, where you can go do what you want to do and you can live the life that you want to live at a moment's notice and you don't have to think about it. You know that the money is coming in. You know the multiple streams of income are happening for you. You know, you may be building your business to millions of dollars so that you can sell it. Whatever that is, you want to be at that level. You want to be at that level where it's just peace, you know, and it's just worry-free, and you're not going through these roller coasters of up and down financials. That is a roller coaster that over months of time and over years of time is just going to make you sick. So let's stop the madness. It's a simple, easy process. You are as smart and as able to do this for yourself as any other person that I've worked with in my life. Okay. So the Armitage Millionaire Club, it's a monthly membership. It's a very low fee. And you can cancel it anytime, but every single week we go through all the things that millionaires do. I'm working on mindset with you. I'm working on business strategy. I'm working on marketing strategy. I'm working on money consciousness with you because money consciousness is a really big deal. There's an energetic thing people have about money, and some people have a little bit of baggage about it, and some people have a U-Haul truck, and you've got to find a way to get past that. That's what I'm going to be here to help you do. So the really cool thing about the Millionaires Club that I think is cool, that I think is super unique, is that I'll be interviewing millionaires and multimillionaires throughout the course, throughout these months. So not only are you hearing from me and hearing about my experiences and how I can teach you and help you and move you into this new stratosphere and help you with that decision to find that prosperity and stay at that prosperity level, but you're going to be hearing from all of these people who tell you what they do, who tell you how they think, who tell you what kind of actions they take, what they first started taking to get to this space. You can ask them questions. You can get answers from them. And I think that it's really cool because it helps you understand there's not a big gap between you and them. There's not a big gap. between what you want for your life and what you can have for your life permanently, month after month, year after year. That's what I want to help you with. So I'd love to have you take a look at this webinar. I think that it's, you know, pretty eye-opening, gives you an idea of what we'll be covering in the Millionaire Club. And then I'd love to have you hop into Millionaire Club. I think you're going to enjoy the community. There's all kinds of masterminding going on. There are people that are building networks, that are finding new business strategies. They're finding joint venture partners. There's all kinds of stuff going on because we're all in this space of energetic releasing the stuff that doesn't work and finding the stuff that does work, so that we can all live at that worry-free level where we can give and do and go and have and be millionaires, prosperity-minded people, always in abundance. That's how you want to live. That's how we all deserve to live. And that's how you deserve to live. So I look forward to seeing you on the other side. I'll talk to you soon.